it just seems like yesterday that I was on the phone talking to Jarryd. I can't believe that he's a senior, to be honest. I remember Colton tracking me down throughout the whole summer, sending me email after email, and then we'd get together at the start of the fall season, his freshman year, and just really liked who he was. And we said, let's see how things go. And after the first week, we knew that he was going to be such an important member of the team. It's been great to see how much they've both grown up. Both going to be incredibly successful. Colton's going to med school. He's going to be a successful guy. Somebody that I would trust my family with. But I might not trust myself with him just because that. Have an opportunity to pay me back for all those signs that made him run, but he just is a rock solid human being, somebody that we're incredibly proud of, and really he's just been invaluable to our program. Jarryd is the life of every party. He's a super guy. He's a born leader. Doesn't have to try at that. People really embrace him and who he is, and he's always trying to do what's best for others, which is just a good guy, somebody that's proud that they represent Tennessee. We do have two matches this weekend. Play LSU on Friday, and they're a good team. They have good players, and I think we're excited to be home. We're excited to be home and get this thing going. We got four SEC matches left, and I know that we want to finish as strong as we can. And then Sunday we play Arkansas, who under a new coach, Coach Jackson, has such great experience in the SEC. Coached pretty much his whole career in the SEC and done incredibly well. So he's going to have his Arkansas team ready to compete. So we're ready. I feel the guys are in a great frame of mind, and. Yeah, we're leading the country currently in our attendance, and you guys are great. You mean so much to us, and having that kind of fan support, having people that really do care about our program, it means the world to me personally. The rest of the coaching staff and our players love it, and you make a huge impact on how they perform and. Are really an added dimension as to why they're here at Tennessee and why they compete so hard here at home. So, come on out and let's finish the season strong. And we appreciate you very much.